Welcome back to Let's Talk Superheroes. I'm your host, Kalel, and we just got some news that Ben Affleck's Batman is going to be in Aquaman and the Lost Kingdom. So let's talk about it. So I know there's a lot of people who love Ben Affleck's Batman, and there's a lot of people who don't like Ben Affleck's Batman. I personally sit in the middle. I think he's fine. I don't have any problems with him, and I don't prefer him or dislike him in any way. I think, you know, of course, his Batman was a little bit different because, you know, his was part of, like, you know, a series of movies. You know, he was in Batman versus Superman and Zack Snyder's Justice League. So he was, you know, part of a little mini franchise. His Batman is different, and I like it personally. Now, how would it have been if we got a Batman-only movie? I don't know. I'm not sure how it would be. I think Robert Pattinson's The Batman is fantastic, and I think he will definitely continue to be the Batman for a little while. And then, of course, there's also Michael Keaton. You know, his Batman is going to be in the Flash movie, and he's also supposed to be in Batgirl. Who is the Batman? We have no idea. You know, there's Ben Affleck, Michael Keaton, Robert Pattinson. Yeah, man, I don't really know. I don't have a favorite, honestly. I think they're all good in their own way. I love, you know, Robert Pattinson's Batman, but I love Ben Affleck because he's like a mix of both, and Michael Keaton, you know, he's just like the OG, so he's, you know, he's great. Of course, he's not the first one, but he's a good one. Arguably the best Batman. I don't know. I don't really know where I stand with this. I hope, you know, Ben Affleck will come back for more movies. And yeah, I think what they might do is keep like Aquaman and these characters like kind of connected but separate, kind of like Suicide Squad, how it's like a separate movie, but you know, it does have Ben Affleck's Batman in it. And I think that's the way they'll probably do it for a little while. You know, whereas we also have Ben Affleck's Batman, you know, and then of course we'll also have Robert Pattinson's Batman, but he will just be doing, you know, his own line of movies that aren't connected, you know, and then of course, you know, Michael Keaton. I think he is just going to be like a new Batman that they're bringing in, and it will be because of the Flash movie, you know. So with the multiverse and stuff being explored in the Flash movie, you know, I think that's definitely how they'll bring him in, and he'll just be like an extra Batman on top of all of that. So yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Warner Bros. Needs to make a decision, I think, on who is the Batman in their universe, since they don't want Zack Snyder to make, you know, Justice League. And yeah, that's it. I don't really know much else. Let me know if you guys know anything definitive, if he's returning permanently or if it's just for this movie. Let me know all of that down in the comments below. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.